My name is Shayan Pardis. I'm a junior student studying computer science at Massachusetts Institute of Technology. I decided to participate in this program, which is called MISTI-GTL. So I wanted to learn how to be able to explain my visions and ideas in a more intuitive and interesting way to students. So here my audience were high school students, but in the future, my audience would be the people who are listening to me presenting a research idea. So this is a very valuable skill for me to learn, to be able to explain and engage others in what I want to tell. I had a lot of options, many places I could go, but I chose Armenia because after talking to people, I learned that in Armenia, people are very welcoming and friendly. There were no single moments here that I was alone. At each point of time, students or my host family or my friends tried to invite me to some program, or I remember in cafeteria, I was never sitting alone. Whenever I would sit somewhere, people would just gather around me, try to talk, ask questions. So my host organization here is ARP School. And in my opinion, ARP School is very different from other schools that I've seen. Everywhere is more colorful. Don't just mean the environment. I also mean the people who are there, the general atmosphere that are here. People are very enthusiastic about what they're learning, the projects that they're doing. I think, but generally here, one of my best experiences was when I was given a notebook in a farewell ceremony that we had, and I passed around my notebooks to students, and each of the students wrote something very memorable in my notebook, and I think I'll always remember that. That was one of the most valuable gifts that I've been given. I think it was very inspiring for me to see how community works here. People would help each other in basically everything, no matter what. And I hope I can try to implement that in the future in the community around me and try to apply it to a bigger community that we have at MIT. I would highly recommend everyone to immerse themselves in this history and culture. I didn't expect people to be so friendly and welcoming. I didn't feel I'm in a foreign country. I felt like I'm at home.